So, is it only in Chinese?
No, actually, in lots of internet giants in China, they all sensing the changes in AI area that conversation will be a big opportunity to access end users.
So, it's not only for the Chinese market, is it for English also, or?
Basically, it's for Chinese because we know Chinese well.
So, is it running on a Linux or is it other embedded OS, or what is this?
Oh, DuerOS is actually a pan OS concept. It's a platform actually. In consumer electronic, in a CE devices, it still runs Linux and Android or FreeRTOS. But in the cloud, we have DuerOS is a cloud platform.
So, it's on the cloud, but what is the OS to access it? So, what does it run? What hardware does it run on?
We provide different SDK for different hardware platform like Android SDK, Linux SDK, FreeRTOS SDK. All these SDK connect with the cloud through network, and it collect speech signals and send it to the cloud. All the processing has to be done in the cloud.
So it can run with a on the FreeRTOS, like a small
Yes.
Cortex M series.
Yes.
So it can be very cheap, smart speaker,
Correct.
like very affordable.
Yes.
It's already for sale in China.
Actually, last year there are tens of million units has been shipped out with DuerOS.
Nice, tens of millions.
Yes,
What's the
tens of
price
millions.
in RMB for one, the cheapest one?
Different form factors, their TV, mobile phone, and smart speaker, and the smart toy. And the cheapest one, the cheapest module is a Wi-Fi module. It's just the cost a cup of coffee.
How much?
A cup
Cup of
of coffee,
coffee.
yeah. A cup of coffee.
Like 39 RMB? 49?
Even cheaper.
Even cheaper.
Yeah, 20 maybe.
20 something RMB, just a
Yeah.
Wi-Fi
Module.
module, and there's a good microphone inside,
Yes.
and you can speak to it.
Yeah, and you can speak to it, and it collect signal and send everything into the cloud, and the cloud help you to understand.
What's the trigger word?
No, there's no trick word, just push to talk.
Push to talk.
Yes.
But in general, you have a trigger word on the other smart speaker?
Trigger word doesn't work for every scenario. For example, in a smart toy, usually a child wants to hold the smart toy instead of to wake it up through a trigger word.
But what I would like to see in the smart voice assistants is to be able to choose the trigger or word. I want, for example, my house, my home, to have I choose the name for it. Is that maybe possible? Have you heard about this?
I think it depends on the scenario you are facing. If it's the device is far from is 3 meters or 5 meters away, it's better for you to wake it up. But I can give you one example. When you're holding a remote controller of TV, definitely there is no need to say a trigger word. You just push the button of the remote controller and say, "I want to see somebody's movie," and then the movie pops up. So there is no trigger word in this scenario.
And it gets improved all the time. When more people use it, it gets better.
Yes, correct.
And here at the Linano Connect, are you talking about the server ecosystem that you might be using to enable this cloud service? Or are you talking about the client hardware, open source, or?
So basically, we have two platforms for different developers. One is DIDP, which is for intelligent device maker. This platform help those device maker to build a conversational devices. And the other platform is DBP, which is for those application developers. They can build navigation applications or consultant applications. All these applications are based conversation.
All right. So What do you think about the Lanao Connect? You have some good conversations with the other attendees here.
Yes.
Yeah? Cool. All right.